We're going into halftime, down 7-0 against the New England Patriots. Not really, you know, good first half. There is one thing I gotta say though, I am a little mad about. Cam's hurt, and he hurt his foot when he was getting sacked, and like as they played some of the starters, you know, in the game, and Cam got hurt here, his foot will not return in the game. And I wish he just played a possession. So that makes me mad a little bit. I'm not mad we're down. Well, I hate we're down, but I mean, it's just preseason, you know? But yeah, I hope if this is the way we're going to play in the regular season, it's going to be a long season, though, you know? So looking back at how we played this game so far and how we. I mean, the defense did pretty decent. Offense, not so much, really. But if we play like we did today, how we've done so far today. And if we play like we did against the Bills last week, then this is going to be a long season. But if we can play like we did against Chicago, first game of the preseason this year, and we play better and better, whatever. If we play like we did against Chicago, I think it'll be a pretty decent season, you know. 9-7, 10-6, 11-5, maybe even 12-4. So we'll have to see. And we didn't play even our starters in Chicago, so just imagine if we play like that with the starters. 11-5. 12-4. So, yeah. Anyways, I'm going to go, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll be back for the post-game video. Sorry I wasn't here for the pre-game video. I had my open house tonight at my school, and there's crazy things were going on. Tonight, the ACC network launched, so I was pretty excited about that as well. Until I forgot about it. So, sorry about no pre-game video, y'all. And yeah, I'll be good, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll see y'all in the post-game video tonight. Peace.